Chiama l'avvocato.
Christmas tree. I guess my first two songs didn't do it for ya. So here comes number three. Ross and Phoebe from Friends say the Hanukkah blessing. So does Lenny's pal Squiggy, and Will and Grace's Deborah Messing. Melissa Gilbert and Michael Landon never mixed meat with dairy. Maybe they should have called that show Little Kosher House on the Prairie. We got Jerry Lewis, Ben Stiller, and Jack Black. Tom Arnold converted to Judaism, but you guys can have him back. The gold medalist Sarah Hughes, her mama's Jewish. Houdini and David Blaine escaped straitjackets with such precision. But the one thing they could not get out of, their painful circumcision. As for half-Jewish actors, Sean Penn is quite the great one. And Marlon Brando, not a Jew at all, but it looks to me like he ate one.
Yeah.
Oh my God.